Fade is an XOD core node that smoothly increases or decreases a value to the target value. Use this node to create a smooth brightness LED control, to increase or decrease the speed of your motor without current bursts, or to make your servo shaft rotate slowly to a particular angle. How does it work? Here is a simple circuit with a momentary button and LED connected to the Arduino board. According to the circuit, we place two nodes, button and LED, and link them. So the LED lights up when the button is pressed. Now, let's make an LED turn on slowly by using the fade node. For this, you need to place the fade node between button and LED nodes. Suppose you want to increase the brightness of the LED one time in a second, so set the field rate value to 1. That's all. Deploy the project to your board to see the result. This node can be used in other ways. Imagine you control a servo by pushing the button. If servo moves too fast for your project, add a fade node to achieve a smooth movement for your servo shaft. Change the value in the rate field to adjust the speed. Use fade node to create complicated and exciting projects, such as LED color gradient.